Welcome to the actual universe. You may find it's different from our homeland. Should you be able to adapt to the laws of physics in a short time, I am your advisor and will help you through this mission. Everything here is yours. As one of Cosmo and the pioneer of the Dyson Sphere Program, you will explore this cluster step by step. By using the resources here to construct the Dyson Sphere to provide energy for the center brain to maintain homeland, starting from scratch. I have chosen a designated planet for you to start the mission, which has necessary resources for initial development. Now please drive the space capsule to the planet. Now you are about to reach the designated planet. This is Icarus, a lightweight industrial mecha with powerful functionality. You can use the arrow keys or right-click on the destination to control its movement. In this mission, you will manipulate Icarus to travel beyond the stars and create miracles. Now try to recycle the space capsule. Right-click on it to recycle. You can use the same operation to collect resources, such as trees, gravel, etc. In the meantime, hold down Shift and right-click to give a series of commands. You receive several items after recycling the space capsule. Click the inventory button in the lower right corner of the screen to open the cabin to view them. You can hold down mouse middle button drag to rotate the angle of view, or slide the mouse wheel to zoom in and out. Yet you have not unlocked the construction menu, which will be done automatically when complete any technology research. Click the technology tree button at the bottom right of the screen to open the technology tree and activate a research. You have created a mining machine to achieve ore collecting automation. Pick it up from the inventory or selected on gathering of construction menu to build it. You can use the R key to rotate the mining machine for covering more veins. The more veins covered, the faster the ores will be gathered. If you want to ignore grid snapping, try holding down the shift key. You have done building the first power transmission facility, Tesla Tower. It can carry out short-distance wireless power transmission and expand the power supply area of the power grid. Click on it to view the current power grid information. Energy is required in all mecha activities. If it is depleted, the activities will be restricted. You can click the mecha panel button at the bottom right of the screen to open the mecha panel and resupply fuel into the fuel chamber. Wind turbine. You have established your first power grid. Not all power facilities has its power supply area. Use the Tesla Tower to extend the area of the power grid. You have received the sorter and the conveyor belt, which can achieve full automation now. Use the conveyor belt to transport the piled up ores from the mining machine, and the sorter can deliver the ores from the conveyor belt to the smelter for automatic smelting. Matrix Lab. You can use it to make super matrices or research technologies that require them to unlock. The super matrices are the source code of the center brain for maintaining the homeworld. You could upload as many super matrices to the center brain as possible. You can be benefit to unlock more actual world technologies by operating the homeworld simultaneously. When putting a conveyor belt, all you need to do is determine the starting point and the end point of it. In addition, use the up arrow key to lift up one level, and use the down arrow key to drop down one level after the conveyor belt is lifted. Press keypad 0 to reset the construction height of the conveyor belt to the ground. If you don't want the conveyor belt to be attached to the building, you can try holding down the shift key. You built a smelter, which can smelt basic materials, such as iron ingots and copper ingots automatically, while you want to make the raw materials and products get in and out of it autonomously. You need to use sorters and conveyor belts. After selecting the recipe, you can use the less than key to copy the recipe and the greater than key to paste the next building that needs to set the same recipe. The sorter is a transportation connector of cargoes between facilities. It will automatically transport them as long as the supply facility and the receiving facility are bridged. You can now click the planet thumbnail button in the lower left corner of the screen, or press the M key to try the planet view mode. In the planet view mode, you can hold down the middle mouse button drag, rotate the angle of view, and hold down the right mouse button, drag to roll the angle of view, press N key to point to the front to the North Pole. In the planet view mode, slide the mouse wheel to enter the star map mode. you built a storage, which can be used to store cargo. You can manually store or use the sorter to automatically stock the cargo. One of your production facilities is not powered. You need to keep it within the power coverage area and supply it with power facilities in order to maintain its normal works. You have a building without recipe set. Please set the recipe you want. After selecting the recipe, you can use the less than key to copy the recipe and the greater than key to paste the next building that needs to set the same recipe.